CrossFit Tour. We're getting ready to do just a little workout here. 30 clean and jerks for time, 185. If you do any sort of lifting, I'll do the Bergner warm-up, and then just replicate the movement and just move up slow until I find the weight that we're gonna use.
Biggest thing with that movement is you know, being patient with that dip and then being fast under the bar.
Let's go, let's go. Good job, buddy. Good job.
Stay focused on the movement. You know, don't let the reps overwhelm you. You know, really stay down on the bar. Big shrug, good catch. Make sure you're set up before you jerk the bar over your head. Felt good. Felt like I still had some good wind. And here I go for it.
People ask, what about cardio? What about it, man?